Chicago Blackhawks for the Minnesota Wild.
A tiny piece of the blocker of Kemper to make the save. Brookbank forced to turn, but got help from Oduya, whose pass is picked up by Sharpie.
Oh, shit. This hockey game's bullshit. Yep. I really know a lot of the damn Blackhawks. Fucking shit. I don't need to predict this hockey game. I already know we lost. Fuck you, Minnesota. Shit. Come on, you Hawks, start shooting. You stupid Minnesota Wild team think you can fuck around with the Blackhawks all you want. This is why this game is in the shithole today. Fuck this game. I'm about to give her the digit of finger in Minnesota. I don't give a damn anymore.
Gummed up a pass attempt. Brodziak takes it over.
Fuck. Damn shit. This whole Monday to Friday, this hockey game, bullshit. I'm gonna give each day. Monday is a fucking day. Tuesday, stupid day. Wednesday, lost the hockey game in Detroit. Fucking bullshit day. Monday and Tuesday, I take those two back. Those two names. Monday and Tuesday didn't do anything stupid. Just Wednesday. Wednesday can be the bull fucking shit day. Today can be the same thing. Today can be shit day for the opposite team. I'm already pissed off at this team. Oh.
Try this side. Sharp kept it in. Bounce it in deep. Crossover. Letty kept in his clearing attempt.
Come on, you damn Hawks. Fucking Hawks.
Regulation time. Shaw gets in to Saad. Centered it. Never connecting with Foley.
Fuck.
Held in. Sharp dropped to the Letty. Here it comes. And he shot the
fuck. Ball. Fuck! Yes! They score finally! They're not in the window! For sure. Yeah, not for long, they're not. They need to score. They need to score badly.